And Tkachenko off the boards and back out. Now Oleksiak for the Kraken. That is gloved down by Thomas. He'll swing it back in the offensive zone. Get some help back there from Kyrou. Now to Buchnevich, shoots, and he scores! Oh, baby, the Blues have tied the game at three! Early in the third period!
Thomas Lang gets on the ice here. Great puck management as Robert Thomas puts the puck in and goes and gets it himself. Jordan Kyrou helps retrieve the puck, and Pavel Buchnevich fades into this spot. Watch where Pavel Buchnevich starts, and then he fades out here. One-timer beats Joey Decord to the glove side.
Who's trying to complete a line change? Catching the Kraken tired. Buchnevich comes in. Poke check. Rebound. Oshin hit the side of the goal after Buchnevich drove the net. And now Buchnevich in front to Shen. Buchnevich, he scores! A winner by Buchnevich! And the Blues in overtime have done it again. What a road trip
to get the victory. But Pavel Buchnevich up high, then Braden Schenn, little hot sauce there, nice little sauce pass, and then Pavel Buchnevich sweeping or paddling a canoe, I'm not sure. Either way, it's a game winner in overtime. The Blues win 4-3 here in Seattle.
I guess he means they swept the road trip, right, with that motion.
Or he's really good at the canoe, I'm not sure.
Either way, it's a great win and another great comeback.